ended in disaster. Thomas curses badly at Meghan's dumping her ex-husband, Foolish Harry is next. Meghan Markle's estranged brother, Thomas Markle, a Big Brother VIP star, has hit out at the Duchess of Sussex ahead of his Big Brother VIP appearance. He has said that his sister Meghan Markle's past relationships have all ended in disaster and that it's only a matter of time before Prince Harry is dumped. The 55-year-old has claimed that Prince Harry's wife walked all over her first husband, producer Trevor Engelson, in a promotional clip for the Australian version of the hit show. Before the cameras have even started rolling, Thomas Jr. has had plenty to say about his royal sister. The reality TV star has insisted that Meghan's past relationships have ended in disaster, with her dumping her other halves. Meghan married film producer Trevor Engelson in 2011, but they split in 2013, citing irreconcilable differences. And according to Thomas, it's a matter of time before her next marriage to Prince Harry reaches the same fate. The guy that she was married to the first time, she just walked all over him and dumped him, he told his fellow contestants. Harry's on the chopping block next. Thomas, who shares a father with Meghan, has made no secret of the unrest in his family after being shunned from the royal wedding and forced to watch on television. In an earlier trailer, Thomas appears to pen an open letter to Meghan and claims he had warned Prince Harry before their 2018 wedding. The show is a spin-off from the popular Australian version of the TV franchise and features high-profile stars including Caitlyn Jenner, all based in a swanky hotel. Thomas and Caitlyn will be joined by Married at First Sight Australia star Jessica Power and Neighbours actor Bernard Curry in Channel 7's new show. But all eyes on Thomas Markle Jr., who wastes no time in talking about his famous half-sister as he makes light of their feud in the trailer. "You know I'm famous for writing letters," boasts Thomas in the new TV ad. "I'm going to write a letter to Meghan," he teases. However, it is not known whether Meghan or Harry read the letter Thomas Jr. claimed he sent. "Dear Meghan and Harry, the first thing I want to say to both of you," Thomas reads, before a question appears on the screen that reads, "What's in the letter?" Meghan and Harry are currently living in California with their children Archie and Lilibet, after their decision to step down as senior working members of the royal family. In a previous teaser released for the reality show, Thomas Jr. describes himself as the biggest brother of them all. "I told Prince Harry, I think she's going to ruin your life," he claimed. "She's very shallow." Thomas Jr. is Meghan's only brother and she also shares an older sister, Samantha. However, Thomas Jr. later backtracked on his serious objections to the nuptials and boasted his sister was to be one of the best things to happen to the royal family. Thomas Jr. will appear in a new hotel format of Big Brother, which boasts the most fascinating stars in the world. Thomas' sister Samantha has also made countless public attacks on Meghan, even releasing a book entitled The Diary of Princess Pushy's Sister. She recently fumed about Meghan's lack of contact with her father since their public spat, which stemmed from him staging pictures for the press ahead of the royal wedding. "I think the burden is on her, she's the one that isolated the entire family. She's ignored my family since his heart attacks, it's only humane to make that right and no one can do that but her," Samantha told Ryden.